We are going to be making a custom American Girl doll for the first time ever!
Lea, I think the mail is here.
Kit, I'm filming. Anyway, my name is Lea, and this is my partner. Whoa, Kit, what are you doing? This wig just came in the mail, and I thought I'd try it on, but I put it on wrong, and I can't see. Okay, let me help you. Whoa, Kit! Customize your American Girl doll. Some earrings, nail polish remover, non-acetone, different types of glue, paint, 4 hair ties, 2 different sizes of spoons, a pencil, cotton balls, a paint palette, a paintbrush, a wig, and a tray to work on, along with a few other things, and most importantly, an American Girl doll.
Yeah, she's coming in the mail later, so we'll just have to wait.
I'm just gonna stand here and wait for the mail to come. Well, this is boring. So, Kit, I drew a little action plan of how I want Julie to turn out. It looks like this. What do you think? Could be better. Let me see. There. Oh. Leah, I don't think Julie's gonna come today. Oh my gosh, she's here!
Kit, that could be anything.
Oh my gosh, Julie! Lea, Julie's here! Hey!
No way.
I know, right?
Okay, so I guess we're gonna go ahead and get started. Wait, do what? Give you a super awesome makeover. Oh, sweet! This isn't gonna be on YouTube, is it? Oh.
So we're gonna start off by taking off her wig. Wait, what?
Trust me, you'll have a prettier one. So you're gonna need non-acetone nail polish remover, 2 different sizes of spoons, and plenty of cotton balls.
So we're just going to take the cotton balls, put the nail polish remover on it, and put it around her hair until it starts to peel off, and then you can rip the rest off. Oh, and you're gonna take either size of spoon that works best for you and just try to start prying off the wig. Julie, we're not done. We have to get these little strands off. Pulled off. Oh my goodness, this is scary. Kit, please. Okay, the next step is to wipe her down and clean her off. We're gonna use these. Okay, so she has like some marks on her arms that we want to get off, so we're gonna use a magic eraser and just scrub her off and get those marks off. So your limbs are like pretty loosey-goosey, you see? Yeah, so we're gonna tighten them. Oh, nice! How do you do that? The first step is to take off your head.
What?
So you see these strings back here? We need to untie those and pull them, and then that is how you can take your head off. So that is what we're gonna do first.
Next, we have to take out all her stuffing.
So next, we are going to just take her arm here and pull up this and put a hair tie right here. We'll do that with her other arm and both of her legs. We are going to put it back in her body and then put her head back on, but we'll show you how to do that.
Okay, so we got all the stuffing back in, and that worked really good. Now we're loosey goosey legs. So now we're gonna put the head back on. Just kinda put it in there. And then tie the strings around it. Ugh, it's hard to do.
Okay, so now we're going to paint her on some lipstick with this.
Okay, that was pretty good, but it's gonna need like
10,000 coats.
Well, that's more like 5. Anyway, moving on, we're gonna be using this glitter glue as some pretty eyeshadow for her.
Yeah!
That's pretty.
That's a good first coat. We'll let that dry and be back for the second coat.
Okay, it's dry, so we're gonna paint another layer on her lips. We can do another layer, a layer on her eyeshadow too.
Okay, so now we are going to be painting her nails with the colors of her wig.
We are going to be using these colors,
one on each fingernail. Okay, how does she look? What do you guys think? I think she looks good.
Really, do I? I don't know, does this color look good on me?
Yeah, it'll look much better when you have your wig on.
Yeah, do we get to do that now?
No, now we have to pierce your ears and your nose. Okay, so it's time to put on the wig. So we're going to use tacky glue. And we're just going to put it around the middle of her head and pipe it along the edges. Once it is secure later, we need to. Okay, are you ready for the big reveal? Ta-da! Woo, it's so pretty. I think it looks better on me. Kit, please. We need to just let her dry for a little bit so it doesn't come undone. Just needs to dry. So guys, what do you think? She's all finished.
I feel great.
Do you feel better than you were before?
Definitely.
You don't even look like yourself. And that's a good thing.
Yeah, I hope so. I got really pretty earrings,
nose ring, pretty, pretty lipstick, everything. It's just amazing, and I just feel great. Well, that's good to hear. I think this is pretty good for our first time.
Yeah, it is. Woo, maybe we can do this again someday.
Oh, I feel bad for any doll that has to go through this, but it is sure worth it in the end.